Thank you. Big sister is so bouncy. Let me sleep on Big sister's pillow.
Making a move on me, big brother? Well, that's no good. You shouldn't cheer on Mel when she's sleeping right next to me. Making a move on me. Yeah, Taka, you should be more gentle with me. she is, the Antipodean. She has even bigger breasts than Mel. Lucky you, Taka. I volunteered to sign the contract so we could have money to feed our family. Better me than have my siblings working in the factories. Can you protect my family as well? Thank you! I'm so happy! Is it all right if I take a look around the neighborhood? The Antipodean has spoken. I'll catch up with you later, Taka.
Thank you.
glasses.
My eyes.
But what happened? Where'd my eyes go? What happened, big sister? Where's my house? Where are my parents? Where's my brother? My sister? Is it my fault? Did I raise the house because I escaped? True. The debt should have been settled. I paid him by signing that contract. There's no way my mother would accept that. She nearly killed herself when I volunteered to be sold. What's the matter, Taka? Why are you crying, Taka? Big brother should never cry. You're supposed to be my role model. Stay strong. Be happy, so that I can be happy as well. I'll be okay. I already expected the worst. Well, I knew that someday, something like this could happen. It's no easy life here. Many die, most get ill. And that's where I was always prepared for a time when my parents would leave this world. We're prepared, Taka, for the day our lives are suddenly taken away. It could be a hurricane, it could be smallpox. You never know. Life's never been fair to us. We knew that from the start. What matters most is that we were together. We were a happy family. It was short, but happy. Their memories will live inside me. There's nothing else I can do other than to keep surviving. I'll let their memories live on so that one day I can tell the story of my parents and my siblings to my grandkids. I won't cry, Taka. I'm not going to cry, because I feel grateful, lucky to be alive.
I'm happy. Because I know Big Brother's crying for me. That's enough to make me happy. Eliza and Big Sister Alice. Because I know my parents, my little brother, my little sis, they all loved me. And that will never go away. And that's why I need to be happy. To stay strong for everyone.